Thank you. I'm gonna go to the I'm gonna go to the Drugs and fuck each other. That's not wrong with that. with the Hitchings as well. Sure, this is for you, then you can get a girl and a guy sometime too. You think you're in love, they just fucking suck. So this song is about this girl. She honestly, this girl is the fucking worst. Trust me. Especially all the private islands, so that's a dream. That's a dream, though. It's still a fantasy. I want to drink myself to death. Anyway, this song's kind of about that.
I'm gonna go to the hospital. Thank you. Yeah!
Shit's out. Oh my goodness. I'm usually like just, I have all the energy till the end of the set. You guys are sucking it out of me. That's a very good thing, by the way. I'm usually like, yeah, you can't touch this. I'm fucking, now you guys are sucking. This is amazing. Thank you all very much. Thank you for hanging out with us. We're pounding at the disco. This is crazy. We got a few left and then we're digging out some legends, okay? For many, many years, he went without going to talking, and he was struggling with an addiction to alcohol and pills. But I'm very happy to say he's been sober for almost 2 years, which is incredible. Amazing. If any of you guys know anybody who's going through something like that, just let me say, there's always light at the end of the tunnel. Trust me, just give them all that love. That's all they need, just love. Give them all that love. I'm serious. Seriously, there's hope. Thank you, guys. This is from my buddy Spencer. This
This is gospel for the fallen ones, not delaying in permanent slumber, assembling their philosophies from pieces of broken memories.
Ah! Thank you.